Okay, here we go. Now then, the advantage is that since this is turn-based, and I'm not worrying about looking at chat or anything, and I don't have to worry about the slight delay from looking through OBS, I can actually be looking through OBS. Okay, good, and this, even though it seemed as if the recent clean out to my computer that happened permission made it briefly think that it needed to reinstall this game, remembered my progress. So let's go. It's still kind of weird looking at the OBS window instead of the actual window behind it, but... it is a good way to... make sure that I know that everything's going okay. It's still too distracting. No, not like that. Oh, maybe. Actually, maybe if I did have it take up the whole screen. Okay, yeah, let's try that. Right, we've got to actually still make it the active window behind, yeah. Yeah. Thursday, raining means no sports practice. Well, let's see. Lunchtime. Interesting that it says lunchtime. That means it's not going to be something in class, probably. Yeah, it's just a reminder that you can go for music club today. that's what I thought. That's why I chose it. But it looks like Marie's not here, so club room it is. First rank 3, I think.
Goodbye.
That's strange. Friday, but it's raining. So no, I'm not really sure what's going to happen here. And we don't have any school. We don't have... We've already rescued Yukiko. Rain means our part-time job at the daycare isn't working out. No, it normally would on a Friday. No Marie outside the velvet room. Doesn't seem to be much of anything going on. Yeah, that returns it to the evening.
weekend rainfall, clear sky. A thick fog is expected to set in tonight and remain. Anyone planning to go out tonight?
More fog, huh?
Have a great day. Come see if every.
Every. Dad!
Out. You sure you come?
To the Midnight Channel already. Dang, I should have gone into the TVs then if that. If no mist was gonna happen, I would have gotten another day of grinding in. And I'm sure it'll be fine.
Oh, good morning. Yeah, I'll be coming to school again, so that'll be nice. I caused everyone some real trouble. I'm sorry. No, sorry isn't quite right. What I mean to say is thank you. My mother, the maids are being really supportive, and I think things are going even smoother than before. I wonder if I was trying too hard. I may have been too caught up in the idea that I had to do everything myself. Ever since the incident, I feel like I can think about these things more calmly. But it's still kind of embarrassing. You guys saw everything, even the things I didn't want to admit. I'd like to believe.
Yukiko!
Well. Sorry to keep you waiting. The soba's yours, right, Chie?
Thanks!
these instant noodles are just the thing to help me through club. How much longer do I have to wait on this?
It still needs a few minutes.
So why are we here? Oh yeah, we were gonna ask Yukiko what happened.
Yukiko-san, I hate to bring up stuff you'd rather not think about, but I need to ask you again. Did you recall anything about when you got kidnapped?
No. I thought I might remember something if I let it sit for a while, but as time passes, it only gets hazier. I think the doorbell rang at the entrance, and someone called for me. But when I woke up after that, I was already in the castle. I'm sorry.
No need to apologize. But does this mean her visitor is the culprit?
I don't know. If it's true, then that's one daring criminal. What kind of killer would ring the doorbell? The police are probably looking for witnesses, but I don't think we can expect much from them. As if the culprit wore bright yellow clothes at the scene of the crime.
I wonder why whoever it is would do stuff like that.
We won't know until we confront him ourselves. But we can be sure of one thing. Someone on our side is definitely... it's murder. Oh yeah, this guy and me are gonna catch the... The police are out of their league on this case.
Let me help too. I want to know, especially if so- I don't want to run away from myself anymore.
All right, then let's all work together and catch this asshole.
Third one to be. If we had an idea of whom.
So we'll. Okay. First, there was that announcer, Mayumi Yamano. Second was Saki Konishi, senpai. Third was Yukiko Amagi. What is. Bingo.
How dare he talk!
Also, what about this? The second.
Hey, that's right.
That's true. Then, does that mean females connect?
I think there's another angle we can...
You think that happened right...
Yeah. It's hard to tell who at first, but what's important is, it's happened before the victims disappear. Kinda like a... We still don't know why...
The next time...
By the way.
Whoa, that's right.
Hey, could I try just a little bit of that?
Hands up. Okay.
Do you want to try some?
It's so...
My
too fatty.
Hey, you've got a... Man, talk about great. We're doing our part to spread this town's spe-
That's just a yakisoba. It's far from Yukiko. Are you a-
I'll eat it.
So back on topic.
If you focus just on the announcer's case, it seems like a revenge thing.
But Misuzu Hiragi had a solid alibi, didn't she? And it seemed like she was already separated from her husband.
Really? You know an awful lot about this. Okay, what about the second case? Saki-senpai. She found the announcer's body. Assuming the same person killed them both, then why target senpai? Maybe she...
But the killer just... I don't think he would have left...
Man, I thought the countryside would be a snooze. But it's proving to be a lot more exciting than I thought. Oh, they updated the menu.
Huh? Isn't he that...
Hey, you were at Dojima-san. I'm not. Dojima-san said that he'll be leaving work on schedule tonight. Could you pass that on to Nanako-chan? Yo, I'm Adachi, Dojima-san's gopher. I mean, his partner.
Are you this?
Huh? Oh, well.
Sorry to butt in.
Of course, we're also. If the killer was trying to sign, which would mean nothing like that points to Misuzu Hiragi. Wait. Don't tell anyone I said any of that, or Dojima-san will flay me alive. Relax, kids. The police are on the job. See ya.
Oh, boy.
Could you
Oh, going straight into the TV.